This is Big Brother. Pause, I say.
Family, ngizocela ukuthi njalo ngolosihlanu ningilalele ku-Ukhozi FM. Ngizobe ngihleli nani-ke ngisazonazisa ukuthi ngasikhathisini. Kodwa njalo ngolosihlanu nivulele u-Ukhozi FM ningilalele. Nilalele usisiwenu-ke laphayana kusobe siyithamunda. Usine uyena umuntu oqala ongenile e-Big Brother House. Usekhona-ke la ngaphakathi ubhizi usine uyajayiva, useyibonile indlu, u-excited nje, uyambona ukuthi umuntu happy. Kusenjalo kuvela nengene uNono. Ayike uNono mebengena bajabulelane kube mnandi bahlale baxoxe bazwane nje bavelane baklikhe nje just like that. Kungena ufikileke. Ufikile omunye umntombazane ke enhle, muhle kakhulu ufikile. Uneshwapha maseba nama broader shoulders, you know those kind of girls, you know abahle nje abaphakamile. Emva kokungena ufikile kungene uCJ. UCJ yo, UCJ ucute, uyakhanya ngokwebala unomzimba. And on social media, UCJ vele udumile, uyi-influencer nje edumile vele ethandwa abantu. Kungena uNtonto, uNtonto is a cute guy, nje esoft inyana, kungene uKaden, uKadei ke ugayi ke oyigay, like muhle, uneskin esoft nje ugqokile, uyayibona ukuthi iswag yona ikhona. Kungena uJumaima muhle, unobukhaya, unobulokishi, unobukleva, awu-understand ukuthi uyisima kanjani. Mase kungena umamngadi uyambona ukuthi mdala, ungene nje ngembobo yenaliti lana, ngoba kuthiwa i-age igcina ku-35 ukuthi kuthathwa abantu ku-Big Brother, and umamngadi una-35. Yo, umamngadi umile, upakile. Ngikutshela nge-potrice, yabona le ntombazane ne-potrice, muhle umamngadi, ngoku uze ubone nje ukuthi uno-35 ujulukisa abafana abancane. Mase kungena ke uThabo. UThabo is a young, cute guy. Uyambona nje ukuthi lo usano-21 naye usekhona la ngaphakathi. Hayi ke kumnandi ke ziyakhipha amantombazana asehleli wodwa awumgruphana ayaxoxa kumnandi mase kuthi abafana nabo sebehleli bodwa bawumgruphana they are getting to know each other. Mase kuthi ufikile uthentshi phakathi ebafaneni. Amantombazane akawawoyi, akafune kwazi lutho ngamantombazane, akekho interested emantombazaneni. UJumaima bekaphakathi nendawo, bekaye ebafaneni aye emantombazaneni, uze watholakala uJumaima ejaiva, esenta. Okay, uBig Brother ke egcineni aze asho ukuthi icapha zokuya ngaphandle seyivuliweke. Hayike ngaphandle bafike ke ama housemates adle kube mnandi kuyaxoxwa iconversation vele imnandi nje ziyakhipha kumnandi ngaphandle. UCJ ubhizi uxoxa noKaden la ngaphandle bayaxoxa angibazi bexoxa ngani bexoxa nje ngetopic ejulile uyabona usila bantu laba babhizi baya enjoy itopic abaxoxa ngayo. Hayibo sisahlelike laphayana sidlukudla. Nangu ufikile useqhamuka ukukhumulile ugqoka ibikini. CJ ngicela ukukhuluma nawe la eceleni. Hayi ufikile ke athi ngicela CJ sihambe siye ko siyo swima lapha na ku jacuzzi. Ngicela nje sihambe siyo nje siyo babhizi lapha ku jacuzzi. Hayi ke uCJ athi othi ngeke ngiphindele endlini ngoba sekukhona abantu abasendlini. Nami ngiyoshintsha. Mekafika uCJ endlini, ufikile usele ngaphandle, ulinde ukuthi uCJ uyahamba uyoshintsha uyosala ngento zokubhukuda. Afika uCJ endlini athi hayi bafethu, ngicela sihambe siyodlala lapha kwi-jacuzzi nje entertain ababukele emakhaya. Phela usuku lethu lokuqala leli, asikwazi ukuthi singahlala kosofa, kumele si-entertain. Laphana kosofa khona bani? Khona uSne, khona uNono, mase kuba khona uSibu. Hayi ke uNono athi hayi bafethi iplani enhle ke leyo asambeni siyo entertain okusalayo sik TV kumele sijabulise abantu. Hayi ke noSibuna yathi hayi bafethi asambeni vele siyokwenza izinto engako. USne axolise athi mina bafethi uyazi ngibe nohambo lude before ngifike la. UBig Brother nje ungilande somewhere else. Ngicela ukuthi ngike ngiphumule kancane. Kusukela kusasa ngizobe sengiya entertain. Ngiyacabanga ukuthi abalali ababukeli bazo understand. Baphumeke endlini uNono uSibu kanye noCJ sebegqoka into zabo ke manje bayahamba phela baqonde khona laphayana ke kwi-jacuzzi ukuyohlala nofikile kwijacuzzi because ufikile vele besegqokile e-ready already. Hayike ufikile uyayibona le 3 iza iqonde ngqoki yena igqoka ama bikini akadinwanga ufikile kanje because yena bekafuna ukuthi ayoba no moment kwijacuzzi no CJ because ufikile uyamazi u CJ ukuthi uyinfluencer iplan yakhe bekukuthi abe close no CJ azame ukuthi bathandane no CJ ukuze bangazi amanye amantombazane amthathu CJ ukuze yena athole amavoti ngokuthi nje uyi power couple no CJ shukuthi angazi ubeyoshela or beyo propose or bekayothini ufikile kwijacuzzi nansi ke indoda leyo shela isiqhamuka iqhamuka nesingqongqo sabangani sebe phakathi kabantu kwijacuzzi mangabe exoxa u CJ noma thiwa wenza ijoke noma thiwa uthini ufikile bakatshengisa i-interest eyisimanga i-interest yokuthi uvela lahleke yonke into eshiwe u CJ yamoyizele achobozele umbona nje ukuthi ufikile wenza show ukuthi yena abano CJ ufuna batholani akafuni kuzobe khona intombazane emhlwithayo ihlwithe u CJ emlomeni wakhe ngicela ukukutshela kusenjalo u CJ avelane athi yena ucela ukuthi hamba yobheka usine endlini ngoba usine uthoya uyalala ufuna ukuyocheck ukuthi usekwazile ukuzumeka Hayi ufikile azama ukumvimba u CJ athi uthi ufuna ukulala mnyeka lala ishoshile uthi ukhathele hayi u CJ washo waphuma ephulini wahamba akahleka ngake ngemuva usibu ehleka ukuthi ufikile usephumile ke manje umi ngaphandle kwephulu udiniwe uyabhema udinwe vele udiniwe akakwazi ngisho nokuyibamba ngale ngaphandle ephulini la kade kudlelwa khona kusele umamngadi benojumaima bayakhuluma baxoxa nge-strategy sabo uyasho umamngadi eseyijumama avula amehlo uyambona lo mfana u CJ ngathi udumile kwi-internet uyi-influencer u CJ kuzomela ukuthi uzame indlela yokuthi ungene lapha yana uthandane no CJ nibe yi-power couple ukuze nithole amavoti athi uJumaima kodwa uyambona ma ukuthi ngathi naye nanga ufikile uyibhekile lapha yana uyibhekile ku CJ ayimpela uyamlwela uqhamuke senqunu nje egqoka ama bikini efuna bahambe bobhuda bobabili lapha ku jacuzzi sizomthina ufikile ngoba uzoba inkinga endleleni yethu adine afu mamngadi ukuthi yena Jumaima ngibiza kanjani ngoma kumele siyifihle relationship yethu ukuthi mina nawe siyazalana kumele nje wenze ngathi mina we are trying to connect ungibuza buza imibuzo ukuthi ngakhulelaphi yini engiyithandayo ungibuza imibuzo just try to get to know me abantu bangabona ukuthi siyazana hayike baqhubekeke mamngadi umamngadi amtshela athi lalela Jumaima kuzomela silwe ukuthi ufikile bano CJ bazondani ukuze wena ungene lapho ecathulweni la ufikile afuna ungena kuzona kube uwena onje no CJ kodwa ke kumele silwe kancane kancane egcineni ugcina usumwinile u CJ uleleke usinevele laphendlini kodwa ubuthongo abakafiki usabhekile nje ulele embedeni she's lying nje lying embedeni Hayike na u CJ unyuka ama stepiso aya kwi upper room ku bedroom ngoba i bedroom iphezulu kuma stepiso. Hayike afike u CJ axoxe no Sinena Sine mina ngicabanga ukuthi ngoba u day 1 zama overcome ukukhathala kwakho sihambe siyohlala lapha yana sitting room sixoxe. Hayike u Sinena athi yazi uqinisile CJ ngiyayibona lonto ukuthi nami abantu bazovela nebangizonde ngo day 1 ukuthi ngiyabhora inini kwasha kwacima kanjani njani. Hayike bahambeke sebeyohlala e-dining room ke u CJ kanye naye u Sinema lapho ngaphandle emnyango ufikile ubhizi usaloke bhema ulinde u CJ umile udiniwe uyambona ukuthi uyafuthelana ukuthi why u CJ engasabuyi kwenzakalani lapho u Sine bano CJ ngaphakathi endlini bahleli they are having it a vibe badla ama shots ke manje baphuza ama shots e vodka u CJ uvelene wathi nanti ibhodlela kadeliselele vodka kade ngilifihlile akekho umuntu obonile ukuthi mina ngitshontshutshwala ngafihla bacabanga ukuthi utshwala bethu kuphelile ashayeni lama thoti lawo ukuze ube right uvuke uzize usuphelile ukukhathala akasaphuza akasaphuzi ke usinevele usetips sebuyamngena kutshwala usephaphile uphaphile usehappy ziyabuya babangumsindo bayahleka ngicela ukukutshela usinabantu abangaphandle bayezwa Ngizocela ukuthi usibambeke ku-episode 2 uthole ukuthi ufikile wa-acta kanjani mangabe ebona lento eyayenzeka lapha endlini yena ebelindile elinde uCJ ngaphandle. Wawuxazulula kanjani umcimbi or wawuqeda kanjani umcimbi ufikile. Buzz SA to all social media platforms. Ungakhohlwa ukuthi usifollowishe on our YouTube channel. It's free of charge. Just press subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Buzz SA siyathanda kakhulu. Cool.